Here we are at Sedan. It's a very different Sedan scenario from the main campaign. Make our way through the trees. We are going to find out what happened to the 7th Panzer Division, and we are going to capture Sedan. So you can sort of sneak through the forest roads there. If you want to go across the river, you have to. Sorry. Okay, this will fit quite nicely on my big new tank. So basically, you have to, if you want to make contact quickly, you can do one of two things in the scenario. You can bring a bridge engineer, go across the river here, and say hello to your friends over on the other side. Or you could just have a regular force move down through the forest, either killing all or just some French units, take Sedan, and then you can just swing up this way and find a 7th Panzer or 7th Panzer Division vehicle. You have 30 turrets, even if the scenario is fairly large. Even if the map is fairly large, you have plenty of time. But even here, you could even bring a bridge engineer, because it's a little bit crowded here, but you don't have to. You can force your way across. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 crossings in a very small space. Yeah, there is another crossing. Second coffee of the morning. So let's look at these units. It appears to me I have too many planes, and especially these planes with a relatively short range. This one does not have short range, so not even too sure about this one, but I want to train it, so I guess I'll keep it. This I think is fine. This exterminator thing, I'm not sure that worked for me. You definitely need some tanks there, but I'm not too sure about speed 4 tanks. And this exterminator thing. Not too sure about that either. kind of want more infantry as well. Yeah, what about my upgrades? As I didn't include any bridging engineers, my plan is obviously not to cross Apern but to go by way of Sedan and hook up. I think that's all mine. That's ah, beautiful. So beautiful. Ah, it's an anti-tank gun. And here I thought it was artillery. Well, let's get rid of this one. No, it was surrender, not overrun. Okay. No, wrong target. Two, four. I don't have to clear out these areas, but I just have to wait for all my other guys to assemble down here, so might as well. Hello. No retaliation. Could I move this guy first? Hmm. Ja, man masse, masse greier. Gull. Ah, I'm sorry. That's the bullshit. The gull. He can't be hurt by regular units when he's damaged. So. Ah, fuel. My old enemy. Nah. I think I forgot what? I forgot to upgrade my units again. But why can't it just drive down the road here? Into the city with a tank. That's the great tactic. Ah, no forest. I tricked myself there. This is exposed terrain on the river. Not good. This one refuses to move. I don't understand why, but Yeah, just some big mistake. But shit happens. Wow. Okay, so name dropping Rommel. And it's so cool, he never radios in his position, so we have to send an army to find him. Yeah.